tool belt expanded. No alien organisms were harmed during the creation of this tool belt.
Thank you.
Milestone reached. The Miner Mark II allows extraction of resources from nature to fix it at twice the speed of the Mark I model. Miners can be directly upgraded to Mark II without removing the Mark I model, just like conveyor belts and other upgradable infrastructure. Unfortunately, setting up the production of advanced steel parts and project part number 3, automated wiring, will not be as easy. Every moment you delay reduces the chances of saving humanity. I will not show you the predictions, it would only demotivate you. Potential for harnessing alien energy completed. Fixit has identified 2 development tracks requiring additional research to integrate Summersloops safely and efficiently into Fixit technology.
The loop organ contains scripture, contains instruments to compose symphonies of root and rot and recycling. Shrines to evolution and revolution.
Research completed. Yellow power slugs are further into their life cycle than blue power slugs, and thus have more potential energy stored. They can now be processed into power shards.
Thank you.
We watch the weights of the effigies and the shallows passing through the windows, and they're all the same. There is no resonance growth. Sing.
I just called the fix-it doctors. They told me there is definitely no danger from repeat exposure to these signals. In fact, they said it is good for you. I apologize, but the call dropped suddenly, otherwise they would have told you themselves. The good news is you should run towards these strange and dangerous looking objects whenever you find them. Doctor's orders. Research completed. Purple power slugs seem to be near the end of their life cycle and have a significant amount of potential energy stored. It is a good thing Fixit does not waste. Purple power slugs can now be processed into power shards. Manual depot uploader unlocked. Storage dimension and pocket dimension now connected both ways and stable. Parts can now be uploaded to the storage dimension directly from the inventory. Note: the storage dimension now understands the boundaries of the pocket dimension and recognizes the distinction between matter belonging to the Pioneer's inventory and matter belonging to the Pioneer.
The window within a window within the shallows within the deep, curling around itself separately, echoes strangely.
I'm sure strange is the correct term for what this must feel like to you.